Jailbreak. Never played this game in a long time. Oh, sorry, I think it's weird. So I didn't focus and I put this, I did put it like this way, yeah. That's pretty much that way. So it drops in here. Then we play some like jailbreak. So I started. I said my intro will be coming back and my intro. I said my intro will be coming back and my intro back now. Continue some place in my work to make. So I'm gonna do psych. Yeah. Dad's gonna follow him down there. Yeah. Don't wanna check me. God, you're wasting more time. This guy's gonna get all the money before we even get out of there. Need some more faster. What's the reason? Because I changed my level to level 5. Now it's $50,000. $50,000, yeah, that lots of money. Lots of money spent. Right by the mortgage. I forgot to wear my glasses. I used to wear my glasses, you know? This guy thinks he can get away without getting arrested. No, I thought I got trapped in there. If I got trapped in there, I would have been mad. Extremely mad. He didn't come out in time. He should have just spawned there. Okay, I got my Lamborghini. Like this. Thank you. Lock this. Lock it. No, it's that's locked. Do you see? I have my engine, and level 5. You won't believe me, but look. Oh yeah, look at you here. Look, it's not gonna lock. Is that because I can't have two vehicles at the same time? Just locked. So as you can see, look. Well, the engine. If I could zoom in, look at it. It's my engine. It's red. Red means it's fast. Savages have been. I got 4. I don't want to open them. I don't want to open all of them up. I want to get like lots of them. If I can start opening them, and I could buy the millionaire apartment. But the apartment's already out. You can see from there. Over there, you see? What are you doing in that apartment? Are they doing it? I don't even know. Sure, I should buy the Bugatti because people say the Bugatti is faster. But what's longer? He still robbed it. That was the most weirdest thing ever. We arrested him, but he still got up and he still broke the glass. But he started the robbery. We arrested him like that. That was weird. So we were just over. He robbed the jewelry. And I arrested him, and then he was arrested, but he opened he broke the glass before he got arrested. And then I'm not even sure what happened there, but he broke the glass even though he was arrested. But then it said the jewelry got robbed, but it didn't get robbed. Bank. Move, yo! He still landed, yo. Sick. Move, please, sir. Sir, can you please get off my car? Sir, I'm trying to head over to the bank. Without you, please stop. Why is it on my car? Get out of my car, man. No. No, no.
You're gonna get shot.
Jewelry opens after bank. Which one do I have now? 7,106. I could get an apartment. Should I? I could get the 4,000. Yeah, I got cash for no reason. Wait, the jewelry ain't gonna open now. There's no way it's gonna open. I think I can get over here. Yes! 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 I got a plan. It's for no one to actually rob the jewelry. So, for no one to rob the jewelry, because usually it opens here or there. But if I just block that, then how would they be able to actually rob it now? Yes, I got the idea, guys. Now they can actually rob the other one. That glitched. That was glitched. Look, so it's like that. I just turned into a prisoner instead because the cop is being boring. I'm just getting bored of being a cop. Team Sloth always wins. Also, I'm gonna shout out to Poke. He made a new video and I'm not sure what it's called, but shout out to Poke. I love Poke's videos. I'm part of the Team Sloth. I'm part of Team Sloth. Team Sloth always wins. So, congrats. Congrats to him. Hey, shout out to Poke. Poke is a good YouTuber. Go check out his channel. Watch his vids. And I love Dude the Cat. How did you get in there? If that cop was AFK, it would've been better, but he's not. But sorry, the cop thinks he can really. The cop should understand. He thinks he can really. For he could actually arrest us. He thinks he's really smart. Not really as well. It's kind of